fall back, you don't know me. Ever since a nigga got a name, that girl wanna act like she know me. Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Narav Reactions, and today I'm back here with a new video. So we're gonna be reacting to some work Quebonafide. This also features this artist named Eripe, but I don't think I've ever reacted to this artist, and the song's called Prowo. So yeah, we'll be checking out the lyrics here first, and then getting into the reaction. So in this first verse, Quebonafide actually kind of starts off this verse kind of joking around a little bit, or just making fun of himself. He says, you know, they're throwing meat at me, you know what I'm saying? He says, I don't know if they're rapping or cooking fucking lasagna. So I feel like he starts off this first verse kind of light, almost on like the Slim Shady type of vibe. And then as he progresses, you know, it turns into anger. I like how he does this little thing where he spells out his name. So that's gonna be really interesting when I check out the actual song. I want to see how that sounds. But yeah, first verse, not really much to talk about, so let's check out Eripe. So Eripe here says, drugs are bad and that's sad, because if there's no inspiration, it is bit like a higher evil. So I don't know if he's saying, you know, I use drugs for inspiration, and that's why, you know, like, because a lot of artists, you know, take drugs for because it apparently helps with your creativity, you know. So maybe that's what he's talking about in that first line there. And in the end of Eripe's first verse, he kind of talks about the industry. He says, I want to go into history hugging me. So I feel like what he's basically saying there is, I want to go into history and have people, you know, love me, you know what I mean, leave a good reputation. Because a lot of these rappers, they blow up and then you know, 3 years down the line, they do some dumbass shit. And, you know, especially the culture now, everyone wants to cancel artists and stuff like that. So a lot of these artists overall, in after some time, they don't really leave a lasting impression. So I feel like that's what he's talking about in that line. So I don't really know what Quebonafide was trying to say in the start of his second verse, but as he goes along, I kind of can kind of pick up what he was trying to say. You know, he says, why the underground? Is it a mission or ambition? Why the underground? That is a family tradition. So I feel like maybe this was made a long time ago, I have no clue, but maybe Quebonafide was more underground than, and you know, people might have asked him, because I know he owns his own label, so people might have asked him, why not sign to a big label or something like that? Why do you want to do, why do you want to go underground? Why do you want to go through all the pain of trying to build up your own company? So and he says, you know, that's family tradition, you know, like and I definitely fuck with that, because a lot of these artists, they get played by the fucking their labels, you know what I mean? They use them, and then when they're not hot anymore, they just fucking throw them out like garbage, right? So I like when artists kind of, you know, build their own label and do their own thing. It shows a certain level of dedication, and I don't know if that's what he's talking about there, but yeah man, that's just something I had to say. And yeah, I have no clue what the fuck Eripe was trying to say in this last verse, so we're gonna actually just check out the actual song here and get into it.
Okay, to ya, to znowu ya. Nawijają mi makaron na uszy, rzucają mięsem fajnie, ale już nie wiem czy rapują tu, czy kurwa gotują lasagne. Sprawdźmy jak coś, zjem cię freestylem ścierą. To co zrobiłem do teraz to trailer dopiero, elo. Jestem kłe, nie wierzę w RAP. Mam level, level up i level, level off. I evenement flow i nie wiem czego chcę. To było Prowo, teraz kurwa lecę jak berserker. Kiedy biorę tego jebanego majka, to wierzę, to będzie spodziewany rozkurw. Gender killer, baby, wierzę, zdejmę stąd tej wymuskanych chłopców w końcu. Kudą do Edo, do Odo, do Ado, do Ido, do E, po prostu dwóch wyrewolwerowanych rewolwerowców wali prosto z mostu. Tu jak Tony Scott, ikony pop, wszystko skroni glow. Wiem co z tym zrobić, wiem co z tym zrobić.
Yo, he went off, dude. That was fucking crazy. But I was gonna say, before he just started spitting, like, this really reminds me of like kind of like a Tech Nine or like a Hobson type of track, you know what I mean, just by the way they sounded. And maybe that's what they try to replicate in this song, because a lot of the lyrics there were kind of, you know, kind of had that dark humor to it. So which a lot of Hobson and Tech Nine tracks have. So I don't know, that's just the kind of vibe I was getting from it from the start. But yeah, so far it's fire, man.
Narkotyki to zło i to jest przykre, bo jak nie ma weny, to są trochę jak wyższe zło. Mówisz mi przyspiesz flow, wal się, gram jak chcę. Wolę zwolnić czas, jak Max Payne. Ale na bicie zamieniam się w bestię. Wchodzę na pętlę, to szukaj kabla. Załóż na szyję i nie rapuj więcej, bo co byś nie spodził, to wiem. Chupakabra, wchodzi mi faska, flaszka, czaszka, wszystko pęka. A rano blackout, mało pamiętam i nie mam pojęcia skąd krew na rękach. Ja się rozpędzam jak lokomotywa, jestem lokomotyw, znasz. Po to nawijam, by głosem zabijać. A spoko rozkmina, to jebać was się. Sprzedać mam, to podaj stawkę, beka. Na marny kwit, cena nie przy aktorzy. Mimo złej miny do dobrej gry mam formę i spokojnie idę po swoje. Wiem gdzie jest cel, chcę przejść do historii. Twoja przeglądarka jebie mnie, niewiele wiem o branży. Zwierzęta, klauny i łatwe dupy. Te cyrkowe składy zabijam, zostawiam martwe trupy. Kolorowe oczy, minus 8 dioptrii to ja. Każdego z platformy bym pousypiał jak psa za to, że napędza to co robi Tusk. Ha, dobra wróć, no może Gowin luz. Jestem gruboskórny, nawet nie czuję dotyków. To głupie bez kitu, bez półek empików, bez spółek i typów. Od logo jebać ekonomiczną przyjaźń. Nauczono mnie, nigdy nie będę na kogoś tyrać. Czemu pod ziemi to misja, czy ambicja? Czemu pod ziemię, od taka rodzinna tradycja. Sam to ogarnasz, nie zwinął mnie w biały całun. Mój padre zrobił dla nas wszystko na nielegalu. Ponoć to samo szczęście dwa razy tu nie zagląda. Zapoznaj się z regulaminem gry w Mahjonga. Nadciągam, oczy otwarte jak perspektywa. Nie palę jointów, odkąd brać, jak poszedł za to gibać. Chcą hałas za chałturę, nie schodzi im hara z ryja. Hatać combo breaker.
Hey, yo, that beat was fire, bro. Produced by a demo. God damn, bro. I gotta check out some more beats by this guy. Yeah, man, I fuck with that track, man. It was from 2013, so yeah, that's definitely an older track. Ill Minds, so yeah, man, like I said, I really feel like this was like a Hobson slash Tech 9 type of track, you feel me? That's kind of when in the era, 2013-ish is kind of the era that they really had their prime as well, you know what I'm saying? So maybe they did take a little bit of influence towards those artists, but yeah, man, I thought it was fire. That's basically it for my reaction though, guys. If you guys did enjoy this one, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.